don't seem great. Let's see if that's right. If it is, let's see how many of our 100 people said that. It's right. Will it be 43? Yes, it will. Well done. Just stay high. You're back in the game, Dancy and Graham.
Harry Styles, if you're watching, I mean. Just kidding.
He's so not feeling this week. No, it's not at all. Come on, Harry, do us a favour.
Yeah, Harry.
Very well done. Clemency Graham, you won that one, which means after two questions, it's one all.
Let's put in the rest of this board. The best answer out there is the BBC documentary, which was The Human Body, which scored 20 points. He represents Labour in the House of Lords, it's the biggest score, 44 points. And the TV show following the 25 children is Child About Time, and that was scored 38.
Thanks very much indeed. Okay, very exciting. It all comes down to a third question. This is our decider. Whoever wins this goes through to the final. Very, very best luck to both pairs. It concerns the Muppets. The Muppets. Richard, what better way to settle this than I'm just going to give you five clues for facts about the Muppets, and you give us the most obscure answer. The team that does is going to play for the jackpot. So best of luck to those teams. Thanks very much indeed. Okay, let's reveal our five clues, and here they come. We have got the creator of the Muppets, the actor who portrayed Ebenezer Scrooge in The Muppet Christmas Carol, the Muppet who famously flirted with Michael Parkinson in 1978, he directed the 2011 film The Muppets, and Kermit the Frog's nephew who sings Halfway Down the Stairs. I'll read those ones last time. The creator of the Muppets, the actor who portrayed Ebenezer Scrooge in The Muppet Christmas Carol, the Muppet who famously flirted with Michael Parkinson in 1978, directed the 2011 film The Muppets, and Kermit the Frog's nephew sings Halfway Down the Stairs. Now, Clemency and Graham, you go first again this time.
Robin is the nephew. Do you think Robin is the nephew? Robin is the nephew. And this piggy is 78.